Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
Nice shoes.
Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastard! Shoot Vito!
Vito, watch our back!
Going in!
Die, motherfucker!
Here comes more of them!
Hold on. I got
him. Nice! But there's still too many of them. Come on!
Ah, shit! Can't go back that way! Run!
Move your asses!
Vito, watch our back.
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Damn, Vito,
no sense staying
down.
Up here.
Let's get down there.
Vito, kick the door in.
Let's go already. Take it in.
He's packing.
Bring it on, motherfucker.
These guys just don't fucking learn.
Showtime, Vito!
I'm going in!
I'll cover you!
Flank him, Vito. I got him.
Is that all you got?
Is that the fucking best you got?
Oh, you're in trouble.
All right, Vito, here we go.
I'm the best.
Get you covered, Vito. Move.
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Got him.
Drive like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Nah, it wasn't that bad. It was worse than a bullet.
Shit. That was fucking close.
It
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose him!
He's mine.
What are you scared, asshole?
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Yeah, alright, let's go!
Idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Alright. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Whoa. What do you mean, a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carla before you either get bumped off or end up back in the camp. The only time you're ever going to see cash like this is if you stick in that camp. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, it was the OBA job. And that time he almost got killed when we wiped that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after that. Let's just get done with this. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after that.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing for us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I know how to drive, all right?
Time for the Empire Central Radio News Break. I'm, guess who? Rockin' Ricky Fox. The video tape recorder. What is it, kids? A futuristic spaceship sent to take over the world? A hidden rogue unit from a defeated Nazi army? No, not in the least. Get this. The video tape recorder is the new invention that allows its user to record moving images just like you see on TV. It records right to a magnetic tape for viewing at a later time. That's some space age stuff out there. So, researchers are excited about the possibilities, but many believe that the uses for this device are minimal at best. Well, I can pull that thing. For Empire Central Radio News, this is Rockin' Ricky Fox.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry.
What the fuck are you doing?
Relax, will you?
Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise ass comments.
What are you trying to kill us?
All right, Joe. Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man, come on in. and smoke. Oh, fuck.
We did it. We hit the jackpot.
Hey, 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 take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right, all right.
So listen to my baby diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can't see, he better take the ring from me. Oh, dear, they call her Nanny Go to make a pretty baby of Sunday Go. Oh, dear, they call her Bellcat to make a pretty baby of Sunday Hat.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there. Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Okay. I'll be right there. Joe, we gotta go.
What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
So what the hell?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit! Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Where we headed?
Lincoln Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
Sounded okay. But Carlo took his cut of the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry'll know what to do.
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry. What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Get on me!
I'm going in! I don't want to get on your bad side! Oh, that's the best you got?
Fucking with me!
I'm the best! You're fucking dead! Fuck! Who the fuck does something like this, Vito? Them people are fucking sick! Shit! Who the fuck does this?
What do you think?
God damn it, Henry!
Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too. Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of him. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong. All the ways to kill a guy. Goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that?
Fuck, he saw us!
In the middle of the park. Goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chopped fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Hey, Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? We gotta do this smart, Joe.
It don't matter how we do it, as long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more, the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
So promise me you're not gonna go in guns blazing as usual. We gotta do this the smart way, right? Now we know where to find him.
Let's get in there and take him out before he disappears with the money.
Hold on, I'm gonna need some serious firepower first.
We can either go to Harry's or we can kill these fucks right now. Just say the word.
Gentlemen, this place for member only.
Here's your fucking membership.
God damn it, Joe. Can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You seen what they done to Henry.
God damn it, Joe. See? Why didn't you just bang the damn gong while you were at it?
Pipe down and help me wait. Hey, turn the air through me.
What have you done?
Give up now. Show them who they fuck. Come on, you little fuck!
No! I'm gonna cut you to pieces!
Watch out! They shoot from up top!
Hold on. Why?
Vito, kill them all. Every last one of them. Come on, Vito, let's move up.
Boy, Batong.
Get the guy on the stand.
You're going to be done,
Vito. Four more to go, Vito. Up there, in the window. Where the fuck are they all coming from?
Must be a tunnel to China around here somewhere.
Die, you boss.
Two more to go, and that's it. That's it, Vito. Kill them all. Every last one of them. Come on, Vito! Waste them all! Watch out! Here comes more of them! Vito, let's move up! All right, you go first, Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks.
Yes. Hey, you said we gotta be smart, right?
You ain't so tough.
Where the hell is that?
He's gotta be around here somewhere. Let's keep going.
Bingo.
How many more they got back there?
Don't matter. I got plenty of bullets left.
Sorry, gentlemen, this place for member only.
Is your fucking membership.
God damn it, Joe. Can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You seen what they done to Henry.
God damn it, Joe. See? Why didn't you just bang the damn gong while you were at it?
Right down! Get the asshole behind the bar!
Who's that?
Say goodnight, Charlie Chan.
They shoot from up top! Come on, you little bastards!
Die!
Bingo!
Come on, Vito, let's move up! Up there, in a window! Take them out quick, Vito! We gotta find one! Where the fuck are they all coming from?
They're going to China around this time.
A little more to go!
That's it!
Come on, Vito! Waste them all!
Why didn't you just bang the damn gong while you were at it?
Pipe down and help me waste these little fucks.
Get the asshole behind the bar!
That's it, Vito. Kill them all. Every last one of them. Take them out quick, Vito. We gotta find one. Watch out! They're shooting from up top! Vito, let's move up!
Get the guy on the stairs!
Okay, don't
fight! Four more to go, Vito! Up there, in the window! Where the fuck are they all coming from?
You're going to China around somewhere.
Come on, you little fucks! More to go.
That's it.
You ain't so tough.
die, you piece of shit! Come on! Who taught you assholes how to shoot?
Drop your gun!
This is for Henry, you bastards! Come on, Vito, move for Christ's sake! Watch out! Here comes more of them!
Wait!
All right, you go first, Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks.
Hey, you said we gotta do this smart, right?
You're going to be dog meat.
Tell your boss I'm coming. Where the hell is that prick?
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Come on, how do you like that, huh?
How many more they got back there?
Don't matter, I got plenty of bullets.
Bingo.
One more, and we're done. Quiet, Vito.
Since when are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet.
All right, let's just sneak through here.
Is that the fucking best?
I'm the best.
Let's go, Vito.
Back me up, Vito. I'm back! You're fucking brilliant.
You ain't so tough.
The last of them. See? Ain't so bad so far, right?
Yeah, but what if somebody recognizes us and Carlo hears about it?
That's why we ain't leaving no witnesses. There's probably more of them down here. Get ready.
You're dead, you slanty-eyed fuck!
What is it that you want?
What the fuck do you think we want?
We want to know why you had our friend killed. We also want the money you took from him.
I had no choice. Your friend was a government informer.
What the fuck are you talking about?
A contact inside the Federal Bureau of Narcotics told me that Henry Tomasino passed them information about our deal.
That's a fucking lie!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You saying Henry was a rat?
Yes. But not anymore.
That's bullshit. Makes no sense. And I suppose you had nothing to do with the little stick-up after we closed the deal with you either, right?
You think we would take such a stupid risk and destroy our own factory? That was just another reason to get rid of you. We had problems with you from the very beginning.
Yeah. Well, all your problems are just about over, pal. So where's our money?
It's not here anymore.
What?
Where the hell is it then?
I cannot tell you.
If you don't tell us, I'm gonna splatter your yellow brains all over this fucking room.
If I told you, I'd be dead anyway.
Fine. Your choice.
Are you crazy?
What you want to do? Let him go or something?
We could have gotten more out of him.
Fuck that. He wouldn't have said nothing. These bastards are tough.
Let's just get the hell out of here before the cops come.
Looks like this place won't be open enough for a while.
If we had the time, I'd burn it to the damn ground.
Vito, come here. This should be the... Ah, fuck this! Come on, Vito, let's get out of here. There's too many of them. Find us a car, quick!
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down! Copy that.
You're fucking dead!
Not bad, huh?
All right, we lost him.
From inside the red truck.
Take me to my place, Vito. I need a fucking drink.
That was fucked up, huh?
Yeah. I don't want to talk about it. Just get me back to my place, would you?
All right.
Hey, you just went through a red light.
Deal was a total fucking disaster.
Tell me about it.
Henry's dead. We don't have Bruno's money. We killed half the Tongs. And if they think Carlo sent us, that'll mean war. We're fucked.
Yeah. And if Carlo finds out we got him into this mess...
What if Henry really was a rat?
No fucking way. Don't even say that. Look, first let's get the money for Bruno. That'll fix at least one problem. But I'm done for today. I need a drink. Call you in the morning. We'll figure this shit out.
All right.
Okay, I'll see you later. And Vito, be careful.
Sound like I'm ready? You just woke me up.
So get the fuck up. We don't get the money for Bruno today. We're fucked.
Where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 55 grand, huh?
I don't know. We sure as hell ain't gonna find her laying around in bed. I got something for starters. A job from Eddie with a big payout.
No shit?
Yeah, I'll pick you up in a few minutes. So get dressed, grab a gun, and wait for me outside. I'll tell you more in the car.
This better not be one of your brilliant ideas, Joe.
Hey, I'm not in the mood.
Sorry. Didn't mean to snap at you. I'm still half asleep over here.
Yeah, whatever. So you in or not?
Sure, why not? How long till you get here?
I'm calling from the gun shop around the corner. I'll be in your place in a minute.
All right, I'll wait for you out back. I'll see you soon. Hey, what's with the fancy wheels?
Eddie gave it to us just for this job. Nice, huh? You drive. My head's still pounding from last night. We're going to Greenfield.
Guess you hit the sauce pretty hard, too, huh?
Yeah, I couldn't sleep either. Nothing a bottle of scotch couldn't fix, though. Head over to Greenfield.
All right. So now can you tell me what this is all about?
We're just gonna drive there, pop some guy, and drive away. Should be a piece of cake.
Watch where you're going!
Eddie said it's a favor for some family from another city. Unfinished business. He gave me this envelope with all the instructions. Said it's gotta be clean, and it's gotta be done today.
Why the hell doesn't the other family just do it themselves?
Eddie said they've been looking for this guy for a while and they just found him. They're afraid that if it ain't done right away, the guy's gonna disappear again. Here's a picture of him.
What'd this guy do?
Says here he ratted his family out to the feds.
Guy's got it coming. No way. If he cooperated with the feds, that means he was under protection, right? What if he still is?
Even if he is, we're getting paid a few grand for the job. So it's more than worth the risk.
If you say so.
Hey, we need every penny we can get right now, right? So, after we finish this job, we'll split up and look for other work.
All right.
Says here they want us to give him a message before we do it. Here it is.
Okay, got it.
Hey, if you see Eddie later, not a word about yesterday. We was never there. Last chink we saw was delivering Egg Foo Young. You get it?
What do you think I am? Some kind of retard?
Jury's still out on that one, pal. Just making sure you don't slip up, that's all.
City to come after us?